guys, so I ordered from a company called Mountain Rose Herbs on the 13th, that was 5 days ago, and today it arrived. So it's my first time ordering from them, so I thought I'd do a quick little video to reveal what I got. Just gonna slice and dice. Paper of their specials for the month. And this receipt. Let's see. Pretty cool how they have it wrapped. Okay, so this is their sweet orange essential oil. Nice. And got some of their lavender essential oil. And my mom orders oils from them all the time. She loves Mountain Rose Herb Company. She uses them for all her homemade cosmetics and stuff that she does. It's awesome. Nice. This is castor oil. And it's all organic. The oils are both organic too, certified organic. Got the stamp and everything. I got the castor oil because I wouldn't use it on my eyelashes to help my eyelashes grow thicker and longer. My sister has started using it and she's really liking it and how it's affecting her eyelashes. And okay, they have this labeled as white cosmetic clay. And again, all organic. It's actually, the technical name for it is actually kaolin clay, and I got it for my teeth because I have very bad teeth. I'm going to make my own toothpaste because I don't do well with store-bought toothpaste. So I'm going to be mixing kaolin clay with coconut oil and a little bit of CBD oil to help with remineralizing my teeth. Yes, you can do that. Yep, and that's everything. Got a little more bubbles. But that's it. And this was really cool. And this looks like probably recycled cardboard, is what it looks like. Really cool. Yeah. And let's see. Yeah, so for these four items from Mountain Rose Herbs, came out to $31.25 plus $3.50 tax plus $15 for shipping, spent $50 flat. So, not too bad. And the shipping was pretty quick. Quicker than I expected. I ordered on the 13th, which was 5 days ago. 2 days ago, I got an email saying that it had shipped out. And sending me my little tracking number so I can track it. And then it arrived this morning, a lot faster than I expected it to. So, that was a really nice surprise this morning. And yes, like I said, my mom's been using this company for years for her clays and oils and essential oils. She's got a huge collection. Another good one she uses is San Francisco Bay Company, and they do really good on the oils as well. But yeah, and so all certified organic, and they have really good prices. They have some oils that are more spendy, but most of their prices are really reasonable. So, very easy to get your hands on if you want good organic oils. It's a good place to check out. I highly recommend that. Yeah, so, my first purchase with Mountain Rose Herbs. And I'm pretty excited. So, I'll keep you all updated on how these work out for me and maybe share some recipes with you guys later. Okay, bye!